Well, believe it or not, the first aerial refueling of a plane happened 100 years ago. And today, McConnell Air Force Base in Kansas, as well as other units across the country, conducted several flyovers of aerial refueling tankers in celebration of the anniversary. The KC-46 is the newest and most advanced tanker for aerial refueling, and it made this flyover in Ames this afternoon. More than 150 aircraft took part with the flyovers in all 50 states.